Our Values Lite has been specifically designed to help manage your child's screen time. Currently, we're signed in as a parent with Jill's dashboard displayed. You can move from one child's dashboard to another by swiping left and right on your screen. Let's take a look at the key features of the child dashboard, starting with the all-important Today's Allowance and Time Left at the bottom. Today's allowance is the maximum amount of time your child can use their device for the day. You can tap on Today's Allowance to change this setting. To the right, Time Left is the amount of remaining time your child has to use their device for the day. As your child uses their apps, the Time Left counter will count down until it reaches zero. When all the time for the day is used, the apps on your child's device are blocked from use, and your child will need to wait for the following day when the counter is automatically reset to use their device again. Tapping Time Left allows you to override the schedule and adjust your child's remaining time up or down. It's important to note that your child must sign into ourValues in order to use the apps on their device. The apps will remain blocked from use until they sign in. Moving back to the top of the dashboard, you can tap your child's photo to edit personal details, change settings, delete, or reset your child's PIN. Tap the OV to the right of your child's photo to restrict usage immediately. Using this feature allows you to remotely block apps on your child's device from your own device. Tapping the setting cogs allows you to change various settings and the location pin to see your child's location. All of these features are subject to separate videos. Check them out.